The Mumu was introduced to Hawaii in the 1820s by the Christian missionaries, who also brought with them sewing machines. The dress had a band around the bodice, which was then cut away, the meaning of the word Mumu. The Mumu, the Aloha shirt, slack guitar, hula, ukulele, luau, these all became part of the Western tropical paradise fantasy, especially after the 1893 illegal overthrow of the Hawaiian kingdom and subsequent annexation into statehood in 1958. The Mumu became all the rage across the mainland. The exotic Mumu. The cocktail Mumu. The leisure Mumu. The après soleil Mumu. The romantic Mumu. And because these belong to my late mother, the bridge to ancestral healing. Complete dissolution and rise up like a phoenix to a new life in love in Hawaii. Chrysalis to butterflies. And now my mother's Mumu are helping me to de-traumatize my archive and dance. I wear these with honor. Thank you. She